Like you all know, taking auto-scroller blocks is very slow. But especially in this screen, not taking it at all and doing second blockless isn't feasible at all. And yes, I just wanted to flex. There are, however, way easier strats, like the ultra strat where you ultra off the moving block. For the ultra strat, you take the block all the way down to the ground and get to the floating platform however you like. I personally like to climb up normally, so I'm always in the same spot. When the moving block reaches the second pink rock in the background, you want to start the extended hyper. Hold jump all the way until you dash downward. You want to dash when you reach this hanging part of the background. Ultra off the moving block to reach the wall. To exit the room faster, do neutral and wall bounce. It's important to hold down for the whole duration of the ultra or you will bonk your head